Sarah gets sent through a god portal to the Lavarian planet where it has just been harvested by aliens. And she goes to the Gaius planet, which is a female militant planet that she's trying to get allies so that she can save Lavarian's people from slavery and go get their resources back for their planet. Then I have book three that's going to be coming out beginning of next year. That's Harmony's Invasion. That's the Water Dwelling Kingdom. And so I'm working on those. There's going to be a spinoff to these, which will be Avenging Angels. And I also have a young adult book I'm in the process of making, which is called Chronicles of the Zenobian Misfits. It's another portal fantasy dystopian book. So, if you don't get a chance to come down here and see me today, I can send you signed books through my Etsy store. And you can find all those in my Linktree account. Also, join me on Monday on my Facebook page for the Blind Date with the Book giveaway series I do at 6 p.m. Central Standard Time. So, I hope you like all the artsy crafty things.